Kitchen. Today I'm going to share one of the favorite recipes for everyone with paneer, that is kadai paneer. So let's get started. First we need to dry roast some ingredients for making our kadai masala. In a pan, add 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and half a teaspoon of peppercorns. Fry them. Now add some red chilies. I am adding 2 red chilies. So our ingredients got fried very well and nice aroma is coming out of this. Now switch off the flame, transfer into this and make a coarse powder. Now in the same pan add 1 tablespoon of oil. Add onions. Fry them. I have taken 2 medium sized onions. So our onions got fried very well. Now add 2 medium sized tomatoes. I have finely chopped them. Add 10 to 15 soaked cashew nuts. Fry them well. The ingredients together till our tomatoes get nice and soft. So our onions and tomatoes got cooked very well. Now switch off the flame and let them to cool completely and then make a fine paste. Now add 1 tablespoon of oil in a pan and 1 tablespoon of butter. Now add some onions, 1 small onion, 1 green chili. Fry them. Add capsicum, fry them. So our onions and capsicums got nicely cooked, no need to cook completely. Add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, fry it. Now add our onion, tomato and cashew nut paste, fry it. Now add required amount of salt, 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, it gives very nice color, our grounded masala, kadai masala. Fry all the ingredients together. Add some water, mix it well. At this stage, check for salt and spiciness and adjust it as per your taste. Cover it and cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Now let's check our curry. Wow, the curry has thickened. Now add the paneer pieces and some milk instead of cream. Mix it well. See the texture, it's looking very nice. Add half a teaspoon of garam masala and 1 teaspoon of kasuri methi. Just crush it little bit and add to this. Mix it well. Cover it and cook for 5 more minutes. So it's been 6 minutes, let's check out it. Wow, it's ready. Finally add some coriander, lots of coriander. Mix it well. It's looking gorgeous. So our curry is ready to serve. So yummy delicious kadai paneer is ready. Serve hot with some roti, chapati, naan or any tandoori roti. You can check out how to prepare tandoori roti without oven in my channel. I'm eagerly waiting to taste it. Let me taste. It's really yummy. Very nice. The flavor is very nice. That kadai masala flavor. Try it in your home. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my recipe, hit the like button and share my video with your friends and family. See you soon with some more recipes. Till then, take care. Bye bye.